He's a missionary evangelist. He's in Tanzania right now. 5 years ago, he was in a hospital in New York City with blood clots in his lungs. And the doctor literally told him, call your wife because you're going to die tonight. He called her. She was in Virginia. And he had 4 or 5 embolisms in his lungs. And the people began to pray, and the Lord said to him, you're not going home yet, Bernie. So he sent us a video in Tanzania and holding street meetings with Global Teen Challenge, 20,000 people in the square. 5,000 people got saved, baptized in the Holy Ghost,
right
on the streets.
Hallelujah.
Speaking in tongues, speaking in other languages that they haven't learned. Mighty outpouring of the Holy Ghost.
Wow.
A young boy who was mute, came for prayer. Blind eyes are opening in the crowd. Nobody even laying hands on them. Just the move of God. People being healed. Cripples running around. And a young boy who was mute, could not speak from birth, was able to speak, and he was praising God in other languages. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Whatever God's going to do, he's going to do it now because the hour is late. The hour is late. Praise God. You may be seated and everybody is seated. We're going to worship the Lord in giving. Praise God.
Amen. Isn't that something? Praise God. Well, we're going to worship the Lord this morning in our giving. And if you've learned to trust God in your emotional life and your physical life, we all need to trust Him in our financial life. Amen. It's all one. It's all the same thing. So let's come forward with our gifts, our offerings, our tithes to the Lord. Amen. I just like to say that. I know there's no one here for the first time. Praise the Lord. Richard's here for the second time. Big smile, big Jesus smile on his face. Amen. Well, Father, we thank you for these offerings. We pray that you would multiply them, Lord. for your purposes, Lord, that souls would be saved, needs would be met in this community, in this congregation, Lord, and we'll give you all the praise, we'll give you all the glory, because you're mighty and you're worthy.
Yes.
And we pray it in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
You can clap.
Who is like the Lord? There is no one who is like the Lord. He is strong and mighty. Who is like the Lord? He is worthy. Stand up and give him the praise. Who is like the Lord? There is no one who is like the Lord. Strong and mighty, who is like the Lord? He is.